I got the old 20 gauge here, slug gun. We're gonna see if we can find a woodchuck with that. I got some. Well, folks, I might have finally got my woodchuck kill with the old Browning 20 gauge. Let's go check it out. I'm shooting my grandfather's A5 Browning here. An absolutely beautiful shotgun. I'm shooting a 2 3/4, 3/4 ounce slug.